It's November in New Jersey, the time of year every waterman lives for. And with the season, the fall run of Atlantic striped bass is on its way. And no one is more excited than saltwater journalist Nick Honoshevsky.
There he is! Yeah!
Had to slow it down a second for
fish on.
Yeah, come on. Come on, boy.
They're rolling in here.
So this has been the most insane topwater striper bite that I've ever experienced in my life. I'm talking hundreds of bass are boiling on the surface, and I don't even know what to do.
There he goes. There he goes. Woo, brother.
Nice.
Yeah, dog. Yeah. All right.
You gotta love giving bass their lives back, you know?